गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, आज हम बात करने वाले हैं आई विटनेस टेस्टिमनी। सो फ्रेंड्स, आई विटनेस मीन्स चश्मदीद गवाह, टेस्टिमनी मीन्स रिटन और स्पोकन स्टेटमेंट, स्पेशली कोर्ट ऑफ लॉ। आई विटनेस टेस्टिमनी इज अ लीगल टर्म इन 1979। अ प्रिस्ट अवेटेड ट्रायल फॉर सेवरल आर्म रॉबरीज इन डेलवेयर। सेवन विटनेस had identified him as the gentleman bandit, referring to the robber politic manners and elegant clothes. During the trial, many witnesses identify the priest as the one who committed the robberies. Suddenly, the trial was another to the confused to the robberies. Eyewitness are the most perceived from of evidence. Loftus 1983. Types of evidence and percentage of guilty votes. Eyewitness testimony 78%, fingerprint 70%, polygraph 53%, handwriting 34%. It refers to an account given by people of an event they have witnessed. Evidence given by people who have witnessed a crime plays an important role in many trials. This includes identification of perpetrators, details of crime scene, etc. Juries tend to pay close attention to eyewitness, generally find it a reliable source of information. Eyewitness testimonies, like other memories, generally accurate, but the report can be flash. This also influenced by pre-existing scene. The program is that when a testimony is inaccurate, may go to jail in roast case, be accused by mistake. Is eyewitness testimony is reliable? Eyewitness memory. Basically, two types of memory. First, recall memory. Recall memory means reporting details of a possibly witnessed event person. Second, recognition memory. Recognition memory means determining whether what is currently being viewed hard is the same as the previous item. Procedure in which witness to a crime are shown several people, one or more of whom may be suspect in a case, and asked to identify those that they recognize as the person who committed the crime. Lineups contain the suspect who may or may not be guilty, who is placed among a set of individuals who are known. Crime in question called foils or types. Sequential lineup. Suspect are presented one at a time and witness indicate whether recognize each one. Stimulation lineup. All the suspect are shown at once and witness are asked indicate which one they recognize. Third, show up. Only the suspect is show to them. Fourth, walk by. Witness is taken to a public locate likely to be. Sequential lineup are bad. Neutral instructions. Best instruction, Poslow and Dempsey. Both children are adult video of state crime. A woman's purse was stolen. Lineup consisting photos of people who resembled the people who committed the crime. Stipulations, presentations, natural instruction, based instruction lead to believe that person was present, innocent person. Psychological factor, anxiety, stress, reconstructive memory, weapon focus, misleading post-event information, leading question, role of information, time and intervening memory. Anxiety stress. Anxiety or stress is almost always associated with real life crimes of violence. D. Fincher, 1983, reviewed in studied and found that the straight performance relationship followed an inverted U function proposed by the Yerkes-Dodson curve, 1908. This means that for tasks of moderate complex, performance increase with stress up to an this curve. Memory is most effective at moderate arousal levels if the witness was in a state of extremely low or high arousal, then recall may be poor. Fuzzy stress theory. When we make a decisions or judgment, we often idea or guess of info stored in a memory and not on reconstructive memory. Memory does not work like a video recording, meaning that our memories of an event are often incomplete as we only recall the important points. Reconstructive memory suggests that in the absence of all information, we fill in the gaps to make more sense. According to Bartley, we does using this refers to an eyewitness constructions on a weapon to the exclusion of other details of a crime. In a crime where a weapon is involved, it is not unusual for a witness to be able to describe the weapon in punch more details than the person holding it. Role of emotion. Current feelings or emotions can often exert powerful effect on our thoughts, what we remember, and our decisions and judgments. Intense emotion exert effect on their information processing occur when a witness is the victim of crime. Time and intervening information. Passage of the between witnessing an event and was seen and heard. The witness is almost always exposed to information from police question, news stories. Witnesses are sometimes influenced by leading question and similar techniques used by or police officers in line up, and also they make errors with respect to source of monitoring. Eyewitness often attribute their memories to the wrong source. Mislead information show in help. Increasing eyewitness accuracy. Interviews with eyewitness may enhance their ability to remember, circle, inform accurately. Free recall technique. Blank lineup control. Innocent, non-suspect. Presentation of picture of the crime scene and the victim to the witness before an identification is made. Is eyewitness testimony reliable? The use of eyewitness testimony is often a primary source of evidence used in the judicial system around the world. In accuracy of memories, stress and anxiety plays in a hug role as it can distract the witness construction. Thank you.